When people look at the Ravens' new rookie linebackers, they want to put them into a box. They say that Patrick Queen is your sideline to sideline, three down linebacker. And then Malik Harrison is your traditional big run-stuffing linebacker who can play on first and second downs. And I understand that rationale. Harrison's a big guy, but I'll tell you what. I think people are selling short his athleticism. When you look at how he tested at the combine, he did really well when you consider all the different drills. And then just look at his entire body of work. Go back to his high school days. He was a do-it-all player, not just a linebacker. He also played quarterback and running back and wide receiver, safety, punter. I mean, this guy literally did it all. And when he first got to Ohio State, he actually talked about trying to play wide receiver before ultimately deciding on defense. Harrison is a great athlete, and we talked with GM Eric DaCosta earlier this week about how people are sleeping on his athleticism.
People put him in that box because he's big. He's almost 250 pounds, you know, so he's got some length, he's got some size, so people want to naturally assume that he's that type of player, that he's a big downhill thumper. And he can do that, but I think he's a little bit more versatile than people give him credit for.
Now, another interesting thing here is that the Ravens went back-to-back with the linebackers. They took Queen in the first round and then followed up with Harrison in the third. And we talked with DaCosta about that strategy.
So I think it speaks to how much we like Malik. You know, we did that when we took Ben Grubbs and then we came back and took Marshall Yanda. We did that with Ed Dixon and Dennis Pitta. And we did that with Hayden and Mark Andrews. You know, I think if we take that second guy, the fans should look at that and say, wow, they must really like this guy because they've already taken a guy at that position. You're taking this guy, so he's got to be by far the highest rated guy on the board.
So I think both these players are going to be really good players, not just this year, but for a long time in Baltimore. And as I mentioned, Harrison's high school days, keep an eye out over the course of the next few days because we dug into the old vault on YouTube and pulled up some of the old high school highlights for a bunch of our rookies that we're going to be rolling out over the course of the next week. So stay tuned for that. That's it for me. I'm Final Drive, and thanks for watching. Have a great weekend.